Bob honored the flag with his service to our nation. And now it's our privilege to present our nation's flag in honor of Robert Vincent Pelletier, Lieutenant Colonel, United States Air Force. This morning, we've gathered in this Garden of Stones to remember and honor one of our nation's heroes. This morning, we honor Lieutenant Colonel Robert Vincent Pelletier. Now, while many of the stones bear the names of those who served, those who wore the uniform with great pride, many of the stones bear the names of those who served behind the scenes, who made sacrifices in their own ways in support of their families, and ultimately our nation. So this morning we've gathered also to honor the memory of Margaret Pelletier. Bob had a distinguished 30-year military career in which he served in World War II, where he was a prisoner of war, the Korean War, and in Vietnam. He received the Air Medal, the Bronze Star, and the Purple Heart, among many other awards and accolades.
Peace! Peace! Peace!